trusting in my Savior's love, doing what I can for heaven's holy dove. I'm getting ready to leave this world. I'm getting ready to leave this world. I'm getting ready for the gates of hell. Said I'll go. If it were not true, I would have told you so. Just a little while to linger here below. I'm getting ready to leave this world. I'm getting ready to leave this world. I'm getting ready for the gates of hell. Keeping
my record by
watching.
Got love.
long to stay. I was walking in Savannah, past a church decayed and dim, when slowly through the window came a plaintive funeral hymn. And a sympathy awakened and a wonder quickly grew, and I found myself envired in a little Negro pew. And down at front sat a couple in sorrow nearly wild, and on the altar was a coffin, and in the coffin was a child. And rose a sad old Negro preacher from a little wooden desk, with a manner grandly awkward and a countenance grotesque. And he said, "Now don't be a weeping for this pretty bit of clay, for the little boy that lived there, he done gone and run away. And he's doing very finely, and he appreciates your love, but his sure enough father wanted him in that big house up above. Now, he didn't give you that baby, by 100,000 miles. He just think you need some sunshine, and he lent it for a while. And he let you love and keep it till your hearts was bigger grown. And these silver tears you're shedding now, they just interest on the loan. Oh, my poor dejected Monas, let your hearts with Jesus rest, and don't go a-criticizing the one that knows the best. He give us many comforts, and he has the right to take away. To the Lord be praise and glory, now and ever. Let us pray. My Lord calls me, he calls me by the thunder, the trumpet sounds within my soul.
Life's back. soul a message he wants me to know. His spirit, all divine, fills this sinful soul of mine. When God lifts his love in my heart, well, I said I wouldn't tell it to a living soul, how he brought salvation and he made me whole. But I found I couldn't hide such love as Jesus did impart, 'cause it makes me laugh and it makes me cry, sets my sinful soul on high. Hallelujah, when God dips his love in my heart.
Well, he walked every step of Calvary's rugged way to give his life completely and bring home a day. My life was steeped in sin, in love he took me in. His blood washed away every stain.
Well, I said I wouldn't tell it to a living soul, how he brought salvation and he made me whole. But I found I couldn't hide such love as Jesus did impart,
'cause it makes me laugh and it makes me cry,
sets my sinful soul on fire.
Hallelujah,
when God lifts his love.
Hallelujah,
when God lifts his love.
Hallelujah,
when God lifts his love in my heart. Choose today without
Oh, my name is Ticklish Reuben, from way down in old Vermont. I've been tickled by almost everything. I've been tickled by a feather, I've been tickled by a wasp, I've been tickled by a yellow bumblebee. That's all, folks.
This old world is full of hate, rioting in every state. They say we ought to change old-fashioned ways. There is a change we need to make, the holy hand of God to take. And he will lead us all to better days. The old folk say the trouble is our youth. The young folk ask the question, what is truth?
What is truth?
Troubles keep right on brewing. Everybody talking and nobody doing. The holy hand of God we need to take.
Take a hold of God's holy hand. It is the only answer for our land. If we'd only trust in him, then our paths would not be dim. He will lead us all to better days.
Some preachers in this land of ours say God is dead, he has no powers. They say we ought to use our common sense. Well, common sense to me, my friend, is trusting Jesus till the end. He will lead us all to better days.
The truth that all the world is searching for will not be found in fighting any wars. God is truth and God is love. We must seek guidance from above, and he will lead us all to better days. We need to take a hold of God's holy hand.
Take his holy hand.
It is the only answer for our land.
Answer for our land. If we'd only trust in him, then our paths would not be dim. He will lead us
us toward a better day.
Flows in my veins and I like a child of the King.
Now I'm a child with a heavenly home. My holy Father has made me His own, and I'm washed by His blood, and I'm clothed in His love. And someday I'll sing with the angels above.
Oh yes, oh yes, I'm a child of the King. His royal blood now flows in my veins, and I, who was wretched and poor, now can sing. Praise God, praise God, praise God, praise God, praise God, praise God, praise God. I'm a child of the King.
His love is like a peaceful river that just keeps a rolling on and on. He gives me strength when I am weary. Within my heart He gives a happy song. His love will never leave me if I walk that narrow, narrow road. His mighty hand will lift me up if I fall beneath the heavy load. Father above,
He gave me peace, sweet peace of mine. I know I'm His, and I know He's mine.
As long as we have faith, shame and sin, someday we'll hear these words of welcome.
My child, you've run the race, you're welcome.
In this world that we are living, troubles here on every hand. People here have grown so wicked, millions lost throughout the land. All these things are now before us, soon our Savior will appear.
there'll be many unbelievers who will laugh and shake their head. There'll be Antichrist arising, and they'll say that God is dead. All these things are now before us. Soon the trumpets we shall hear. These are signs that Christ is coming, and the end of time.